3, 2, 1.
We're here today at Humphrey Perkins School and we've just done our first ever Rocket in a Box STEM outreach activity. The lesson revolves around teaching the basics of projectile motion, projectile stability, and we then teach the kids some fundamentals and they then build a rocket using those fundamentals and they go and launch them out in the field.
I think it's really innovative. You've come in with a box of materials, have got a really well set out lesson plan. I don't know very much about science, but with the resources in there, a bit of help, I could have delivered that programme today. Maybe not as with as much fun as having the students involved, but certainly it would have been doable, and I will definitely be starting to look at other subject areas and help advising them to consider the subject in the box resources too.
There's a real sort of emphasis on the science behind aerodynamics and engineering. So it is quite tough for the students, but it's meant to be challenging, it's meant to be rigorous to sort of show the level that we're looking for at higher education. But we still want to maintain that fun element with it, and we do that very well with getting them to design their rockets and test them out and launch them.
The rockets these kids made gave our rocket a run for our money. So us, some of which have been at university for 5 years studying mechanical engineering, the best team was half a metre behind our rocket at a length of 40 metres. So we're getting a little hot under the collar here.